Walmart for protein. Turkey fillets. These are delicious. Chicken breast. Soufflés. Toast. I got two different flavors. My mio, pink salt. Coffee. Pickles, sauerkraut, seasoning, and sugar-free dressing for my spinach, which I already have at home, because I went to Aldi's. And toilet paper, because we drink a lot of water. Yay, Walmart trips.
It's back! And check out this flavor. Oh my god, it smells so good. Just like the Waffle Crisp cereal I used to have as a kid. It smells so fucking good. So I'm gonna try it. And yeah, it's so nice to have creamer back. Whew. So I'm gonna put a serving of this in. I'm going to add a little bit of vanilla sweetener. And I am so hyped for coffee again. I mean, tea was great, but I think that'll be good to save for prep so I don't overdo it. But yeah, we're gonna stick to coffee. All right, showing my new breakfast. This is for training days only. So 6 ounces of eggs and one whole egg. 2 pieces of Ezekiel toast with stevia topped on top. And then I can have any berry I want. So I did blueberries and a couple pineapple chunks. And I'm probably going to sprinkle some more cinnamon on this. Cinnamon on this is really good. And this just has pepper, onion powder, and pink salt. So I'm hungry. 10 o'clock. I gotta go to a doctor's appointment after this, so let's get it.
Six ways with Sarah. Hey. Gotta grab a couple action shots. Hey. Oh, speak of the devil.
When I'm a pro, bitch.
I know for myself, you know, I was, like I said, I was expecting, like, not first, so I thought I was gonna, like, be able to grow for the next national show, and now it's like, nah, you're just gonna grow for pro, so, hey, that's gonna be our shirt, grow for pro, let's go. That's all right. A little bit for the vlog, you know? People don't know what they're missing out on.
Do you want a pink or a black pink top?
Ooh, you pick.
I'm gonna say pink because you're a girl.
Sure. I'll take either. You know me. Okay, so I went to Phase Up Nutrition. Haven't been there since before my show. Picked up the brand new flavor of lemonade from Axland Sledge. He made sure to keep me one so that they wouldn't sell out since they're brand new and I think a lot of people were wanting it. I think there's also a peach tea flavor, but I'm all about lemonade right now, so I can't wait. It's an EAA for intra workout. Definitely gonna be drinking it tomorrow for leg day, so I'll give a review then. Yeah, I picked up a probiotic and a multivitamin. These are both from A&M, which is actually also an Axe and Sledge company. So yeah, Vinny gave me a shirt. I love it. I hope he doesn't care I call him Vinny, because I'm going to fuck up his name if I actually say the Vincenzo. Oh my God, don't hate me, okay? I'm going to just say Vinny, and if he gets mad, he can tell me. But yeah. Little tank top. I'll be repping this. I can't wait. And it was really nice to just go to the store today. I had some business to do afterwards, so I was in the area. So I wish I could go more often. But yes, stopped in today. My local supplement store. Always want to shop local. And if you go to Phase Up, make sure you let Vinny know that I sent you and you can get 10% off. So perfect, right? That's gonna be so good. I'm so excited. Good morning. It is Sunday the 8th of August. Showing my breakfast. So this is gonna be a training day breakfast, meal one. It's gonna be a little bit bigger. I'm doing legs today. So I get fruit. I've got blueberries and strawberries with cinnamon. This is Ezekiel toast with cinnamon. And then this is egg whites and one whole egg, and I put a bunch of seasonings on it. Pink salt, table blend, these onions, onion powder, and then some pepper. So yeah, and then there's my vitamin. So vitamin C, a probiotic, and a multivitamin. And that's pretty much it. So this is going to be meal one, and I will be training legs later today, so I'm excited. This looks tasty.
Thank you.
right, let's get it, Jay. Yep. Yep. Fight it, fight it. Yep. All right. So 20, 15, 10. Yep. Good. Good. Push, push. All right. Good, come on. Good.
Five more. Five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five.
Let's go, Jay. Six plates. Control it. Good. Good. Come on. Good. Come on. Good. Focus. Push, push, push. Let's go. Push, push, push.
All right, let's do it.
Oh, 6 to 8, let's go. You can do more, do more.
There we go. Push, push, push. Chunky little hamstring popping out. Jeez. We're still looking lean and mean right now, yeah. All right, girl. Let's get it. Good. Arms are looking gnarly. Hell yeah. Squeeze. Yep, yep. Nice. Good job. Looking awesome.
That's still popping too. Yeah.
I still feel like a very skin-like.
Yeah. What I wouldn't kill to have some good genetics.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Got a little bit going on here. Crusty
spray tan. Oh yeah, turn your eyes up. Post show tan.
Gross.
Post show tan.
Then I got a skin are popping out. We're getting hot in here.
Oh,
felt weird. My tricep felt weird on that. Look at this.
Hey vlog, gonna do an update. So I haven't really done much talking for this episode. I don't think I've really done much, but I'm gonna sit down and talk right now. So I just got done working out with Sarah at Life Force. We did back today. It was really nice to have a solid back day. You'll see all the clips before this. So I think I briefly talked about starting Accutane and to help my acne. It's gonna take a while to get this all fixed up, so I'm just trying to be patient with it. So we're on week 3 of the Accutane, and I will say right now my lips are so dry and I like have to wear chapstick all the time. It's really annoying. You would think it's like winter time. So yeah, that's like the only thing so far. I believe that it's going to take a while to actually fix the acne, but it's making my lips dry, I'll tell you that. Second, I had a doctor appointment on Friday. I went to the lady doctor, and after not being on birth control for 3 years, I believe I've been off of birth control, I'm gonna get back on. My doctor said that it might help with my acne, so I decided that if I'm gonna get back on, I would rather it be an off season, and we got a long off season ahead, so I'm actually getting back on birth control. I don't know if it's gonna show up, but it's this brand. I don't even know how to say it, but it's a low dose. Lestrostin fee. I have no idea. I don't know how to say it. When I was on it though, like years ago, I was on it for like 15 years, and that was the tricyclin low brand or whatever the name was. So I came off of it because when I was prepping for a show way back when, my first figure show, I decided that if I was going to start using some gear, that I would just come off of the birth control because it was just too much hormones all over the place. So that's like why I came off of birth control, and like I haven't really needed it, to be honest. And so yeah, getting back on it because the doctor said it would probably help with the acne, so here we are. We're gonna try it. Today's day one of that, so hopefully it helps. I honestly think that's why the acne is so bad, because I have done everything to like fix it, and I've had blood work done. I'm healthy. The gear use is very low. So, yeah. I think it was just from being on it on birth control for 15 years and then just cutting it cold turkey. And then my hormones are just like, what the hell? And I just, in my opinion, I don't think things are like how they used to be. So there's just not a lot of research on all of it. And coming off of it is always going to be someone's like preference, but I was glad to come off of it, and honestly, I really didn't give a shit, but now that my acne's so bad, it's almost like I have to get back on just to, like, regulate hormones, and I haven't had a period since February, or end of January, or early February, so it's been a long time since I've even had that, so maybe it will help get that back, because as much as it's nice to not have one, I know that it's not healthy, so I want to get that back, too. So that's for all my ladies. So I'm sorry all the guys that follow or watch this and they're probably like, what the fuck? Like, I'm just being real with you guys. Like, this is bodybuilding and I'm a female, and that's the part, it's a part of life. So that's the update on all of that. So yeah, like I said, my skin's getting really dry, so it's probably really flaky and gross looking right now. But yeah. Plus all that stage makeup that I had on inflamed it, so it is what it is. So yeah, that's that update. I had a comment on my my YouTube video to talk about just getting all the congratulations that I've been getting. I've gotten so many people that reached out. Like, it felt so good after my show to get people like pros that reached out and said, welcome to the league, you know, welcome to the IFBB. that felt really nice. That was really cool. So when I like got back to work, all my coworkers were very nice about it. They like posted pictures on like our little like chat thingy, and a few coworkers of mine who I don't even really talk to much that are in other departments reached out and just said, congratulations on the pro card. Like, none of my coworkers really know much about bodybuilding, but I guess when you hear about a pro card, like, that obviously means like pro. So they were all very nice. I showed them a picture of the stage. You know, my boss doesn't care. Like, they know what I do. I've shown pictures of me with my bikini. I'm not ashamed of it. You know what I mean? Like, whatever. It's a bikini. I just don't have it up too long. I don't know. It's not really weird to me. But, and plus, a lot of my coworkers follow me on Instagram. So a lot of them kind of was following the journey too. That's why I try to be careful what I say sometimes on there. Like, I try not to, like, I'm pretty like transparent, but when I talk about like gear use and stuff, I kind of like to just watch what I say. Not that that would matter at all for work stuff, but I just try to not like go crazy with that. But if people have questions and stuff, they can always ask me. I'm open about it. Anyways, my coworkers were very supportive, congratulated me, and I remember after the clash when I told them about how the judges' feedback were really to just like lose more weight, and they just couldn't believe that they would say that because they already thought that I was small and already like pretty like low body fat. But in reality, I don't think they understood what bodybuilding conditioning really was. I'm like, no, I still need to lose like way more weight. So I think like after the show and winning my pro card, they really saw like how much more weight I had to lose and how I looked, and they were like, oh. So yeah, coworkers were really cool about everything. Being back at Life Force today, people were really cool and congratulating me. The owner, she's so nice, Tracy. She gave me a hug and congratulated me and everything. So, and I told everybody I'm going in the off season and I'm not planning on going back for a while, and everyone's like, that's really cool, like, you deserve a break. And like I've said before, it's not a break that I'm looking for. I'm just looking to have more energy to do stuff. I've got a lot of things I really want to do, and it's just nice to not have to be consumed with cardio and stuff. Like, I've got time and I'm a little bit more flexible, so grateful for all of that. Anyways, thank you guys for the comments and everything. Not sure when I'm gonna end this video, probably soon, so we can start the off season series here. And I've got a lot of footage already, so if this isn't the last video, then I will see you in the next one. But yeah, guys, thanks for following along. I'm really hungry. I'm about to eat my fish and rice with cinnamon. And yeah, we're not in prep anymore, but you bet your ass I'm still gonna keep this reverse going strong. So I don't know. I like it. I'm starting to drool a little bit. I'm fucking hungry. So let's get it. Look at the vascular. Can't believe that shit. All right. I'll see you guys later.